heard so far?
Actually, ma'am, I have just I'm just trying to check out our class quality and all things. Ma'am, I am from Make Internet.
Okay,
Are
you
you getting
are
this?
not the. Yeah, I can. Govind, you are like you are the part of
Make
like
it.
you are here to. Yeah, you are not here to attend the session.
Yeah, I'm just check out the classes.
Okay, okay. But I am waiting for the participant. There is no participant at all here. So I was supposed to send a message to Satish, but I noticed that Govind, that new name is here. So I just like checking that whether it, they are the participants or there is no participants at all.
Okay,
So
ma'am, I'm just trying to contact the old person. Okay, ma'am. So.
yeah, please, please. So I am waiting now.
Okay. Yeah,
okay.
I'm trying to contact.
But I am just revising it and it will be faster. So Adword is the platform where you can run your ad on the Google properties and Google partners, right? So let's suppose you are searching something on the Google, you can search any product and services. Let's suppose you are searching for best yoga classes in Noida. So you can see this AD, AD, AD. If you want your ad to manage at this place, if you want that your ad should be displayed here, then you have to use the platform. That platform is Adword.
Okay.
Right? So you can have this kind of text ad where only text is appearing. This title and URL and description. This is called site link. And this is extra information that is called rich snippet. So sometimes they will give this internal links of your website, that is site link, or like you can also provide the location information. You can provide the mobile number and contact number. So if you want to manage this advertisement, then you have to use Adword.
Okay.
Apart from that, sometimes you also see product ad in Google. Let's suppose you are searching for best.
Actually, I'm dead. I'm not getting any screen over here.
My voice is not clear.
No, voice is clear. I'm not getting any screen over here. I'm just getting.
Sorry. So now are you able to see that?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, so sorry. So what I was supposed to show you, that let's suppose you are searching for yoga classes. So yoga classes is a service, right? So when you are running service ad, you have this kind of text ad, AD, AD. Now it's visible, AD, AD?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So this is AD, AD is a advertisement from the Google. If you want to manage your paid advertisement in Google properties, so Google co.in or YouTube or co.com.uk, so if you want to manage your advertisement in Google properties or in Google partner, so let's suppose there is a website called any website where you see the advertisement and you see the ad by Google. So let's see, this is a website, and if I can see, right now ad is not appearing, but you can see this kind of ad choice or ad by Google.
Okay. Right.
Have you noticed this kind of website on other places?
Yes, ma'am.
Now it's appearing, ad choice, right? GoDaddy. So wherever you are seeing this ad choice or ad by Google, that means these kind of ad you can also manage from the Adword. So this is display ad. This is called display ad. This is called search ad. Clear? This is search ad and this is display ad. So
okay.
And sometimes you also search for some product, like I'm looking for a product, yoga mat online. Yoga mat online. So now you can see that this is AD, this is text ad, but there is an image ad in the search, and this is sponsored. So this kind of ad is called product ad or sponsored ad. This is also, to have this kind of ad also you have to manage it from the Adword itself, but this ad is called shopping ad or sponsored ad, right? So these are the three kind of ad. Apart from that, you may also see advertisement on YouTube. Have you seen the advertisement on YouTube? So when you open any website and your ad will appear, you must be using YouTube and you must have seen the ads. I'm not sure if they are running ad on this video or not, but I'm sure you must have seen advertisement on YouTube videos.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So even if you are, if you want to manage advertisement on YouTube video, you have to use Adword, right? So this,
yeah.
Here you can see ad by Google. This is ad by Google. Wherever you will see ad by Google, you will see ad choice. You will see sponsored ad like this. When you will see sponsored ad like this, and when you will see product ad like this, or when you will see text ad like this. All these kind of ad is managed from Adword. So Adword is a platform where you can manage advertisement from like advertisement on Google properties and Google partner. So for that you will go to the Adword. Either you can simply go to the Google and search for Adword, Google Adword, And you may know that Adword is a platform from where Google earning its 90% of revenue. Google's 90% of revenue came from Adword. If is it possible, can I use your Gmail ID so that I can show you from the scratch? Because if I will show my, I will open my ID, there are so much account and campaigns is already created. You may get confused. Do you want to see from scratch or you want to see, you are okay with the existing account?
Existing account is okay, ma'am. Having some knowledge on that.
Okay, that's great. That's fine then. So when you first time log in, then they will ask you the account level informations. 152505. So when you will open account for, when you will log in into the Adword account for the first time, they will ask you account level information, that is country, currency, time zone, which you cannot change, right? So yeah. After that, they will ask you to set up your campaign, first campaign. They will ask you to set up your first campaign, create your first campaign. You will click on create your first campaign. They will ask you to, okay, which kind of campaign you want to run. So right now I'm using the existing account, and in that account I'm accessing three different AdWord accounts. So they're asking, okay, which account I want to use. So the structure of the AdWord is, in the top level there is account. Within that account you will create campaign. Within that campaign you will create AdWord ad groups, and within that ad group you will add target audience and like keywords and ad copies. So this are target audience and this ad copies. So this is one AdWord dashboard. Here you can see whatever campaign you have created so far. You can see the name of the campaign here, and these are all the tabs. Like if you want to create campaign, you can click on here and decide which type of campaign you want to create. If you want to edit or create new ad groups within that campaign, you can have ad group. Within that ad group, you can have this setting is related to the campaign. When it's all campaign is selected, so setting of all campaign. If you want to create ad copies, you will go to the ad copies. When you are running video ad, so this tab will appear. If you are not running video ad, this video tab will not appear. So keyword, for which keyword you are running the ad. Suppose people are searching for something like whatever keywords. Best AdWord tools or best AdWord ads or strategy or something. So no ads are appearing. AdWord course. Let's suppose best AdWord course people are searching. So now you can see this advertisement. So yeah. This is the keyword. This is the keyword.
Training.
AdWord training. So these are the Google instant Google suggestions. So here you can decide that on which keyword you want to run your ad. So either you can select the keywords, you can add the new keyword from here, and also you can see, you can add negative keywords. So if someone is searching for best AdWord course, and let's suppose you don't want to provide free, so what you are searching for, you want that your ad should appear for best AdWord course, but your ad should not appear for best free AdWord course. If someone is using free word with this AdWord, then you don't want to show your ad. Then it will be a negative keyword. So that negative keyword you can add from here, go negative and click add keywords. So that will be the negative keyword. So in the same way, you can see this search term. Search term is the exact keyword which people are searching. So this is the keyword you have targeted. These are the water purifier services and RO water purifier services, RO repair. These are the keywords you have guessed and you want your ad to show for these keywords. But exactly what users are searching? Users are searching RO service in Coursesn Republic, right? Users. So this is a good keyword, so you can add it as a ad as keyword, or cheapest RO service. So you can see that all these are good keywords. So cheapest RO service or Google AdWord exam answer. So it's not a good keyword. We can exclude it. How to get job in AdWord. So these are the different keywords. Right now we are running all these ad for keywords for the campaign name. You have to select the place landing page where you want to where you want your user to land. So this tab search term will give you the exact search term which your user is searching. This term you have provided, this term on which you don't want to provide your ad, and this is the your user is searching. So this is your regular job to go to this section and add the keywords for which you want to show your ad and exclude the keywords on which you don't want to show your ad. So actually we have selected all campaign here, so it's showing all the keywords. We have selected all campaign here, it's showing all the keywords. So let's select a particular campaign, let's select RO service, and then you can go to the search term, and here you can see the keywords. People are searching for RO service in Coursesn department, cheapest RO service, Kent RO care. So if you want to use add as a keyword, you can add as a keyword. So their final URL will be whatever your landing page. So if your landing page is this one, you will open your landing page, make sure that page is running well, means there is no error and people should be able to call you and people should be able to fill up the form. So when everything is all fine, then only you will pick this landing page. Let me open this. Arovala.in. So you will copy this landing page. Let's copy this landing page and then place this landing page. Okay, you want to send them here. You want to send them here, and if you want to. There are different type of match type. There are four type of keyword match. So broad match, phrase match, broad match, phrase match, and exact match. Exact match means if you want to show your ad exactly when people are looking for this. So you can add it as exact match. Right now I'm going to save it. And then you can decide that what match type you want that keyword to be. So this is the keyword list. Here you can decide the match type. So match type will be, you can go here and I understand, and you can change the match type. Broad match means your ad will show to anyone who is looking for RO purifier service. Means your ad will trigger by the word water, your ad will trigger by the word purifier, your ad will trigger by the word services. When you will go for exact match, means when someone will look for all the keywords in the same sequence exactly as this, then only your ad will trigger. And when you will select it as a phrase match, so in that case, your ad will appear only when any combination of these three words will searched, and then only your ad will trigger. So you can decide in which match you want your ad to be triggered. So this is the keyword match, you can see. Okay, so I should show you exactly by setting up one campaign, right? So let's go to the campaign and create one campaign. We are going to set up a campaign like ad campaign, and let's set up one. Search with display. Right now we have selected, this is the search campaign, this is the display campaign. Let's set up one campaign, search with display. So here we will decide the campaign name. We are running a campaign for RO service, and this is search plus display campaign. So here you will select the type of the campaign. Here you will select the that what is different. The standard means when you are providing minimum informations and setting up your ad. All feature means when you are deciding about all the features about your ad campaign. So right now we are going to set up as a standard one. So here you can set, you can use the setting of the existing campaign as well. So rather than use the setting of existing campaign, I am going to show you the settings of this campaign. So you can decide on which, where you want to show your ad, on Google search or on Google display. Okay, we want to show my ad at both the place, Google search when someone is looking for your keyword and Google display your ad on other website. So Bhaskar, are you there?
Yes ma'am. Hello.